Hello, I'm back with more Hades and not being able to nap. Well, I didn't try this time. I just figured that I wouldn't be able to. So, Hades time. Hades. Oh yeah. And we're back from our excursion with Transistor, which was actually pretty fun. But, you know, I like doing things quickly. And for that, we need some Hades. All right, so how do I play this game again? All right, we have Dark Thirst on our bow.
Let me see you now for what you truly are.
Yep. I use the Stygian Soul, so I don't need to have Bloodstone drop time. Oh yeah, there's one thing I wanted to figure out, which was progress. Okay, so I have two on Skelly. I guess we'll just look. Okay, one here. Four. Three. Oh, wow, I have up to the lock on Meg. Learn more by deepening your relationship with Megara. Two and chaos, okay. This has one, one. Oh, Artemis has three. Oh, apparently I have a lot with Demeter. Okay, so Demeter and Artemis, okay. So basically, I figured that I should just start investing in focusing my investments of nectar. Let's see. Two, three. Yeah, Eurydice has a lot.
Patroclus, so that's his name.
Not my place to say much of him now. May his name yet live. May his soul bask forever in the glory of Elysium. Alright. PCS. Everyone's pretty close. Okay. We can find Sisyphus. Maybe. And we have Artemis and Demeter? Okay. We'll go for that. We're using the bow, so. Wait, I have a lot of nectar right now. Who is close? Nyx, Nyx. I think 5 is the cut off point for something to happen. We'll see. If she's here. Ah, there she is. Yeah.
No gift which you could bring me can exceed the value of our kinship, child. Though it moves me to receive this offering.
It's nothing, Nyx, really. I know you've always believed in me, and it's not something I ever take for granted.
I am grateful.
Alright. Apparently I can give her even more. Okay, let's do it again. Oh, I have to wait. Your claim is denied. Alright, alright, that's fine. Let's change this to I'm trying to go for some boons, aren't I? Oh, not what I want. Do I need anything? Chaos? I already got his legendary. I was reading that his legendary was hard to get, but I already got it! Yay! in that case, what else should I go for? We're trying to get our achievements here. Zeus. Using the bow. Her the meter's not good with the bow. Whose cast do I want with my bow? I do like Dio. Right, so if I wanna go with Dio, Let's try to target a boon or a duo. I still haven't gotten this? Zeus? Okay. So we'll try to target Zeus and Dio for a duo. Alright, let me out of here.
Didn't hurt.
Should be simple.
So we do shoot measures and some fury summons. Wait, did I ever do extreme issues? Did I? I don't remember. Whatever.
Turn back.
Another vermin outbreak near the surface, then. Would that I had someone dependable to deal with it. Where are those blasted satyrs coming from, and to what end? The vile things.
Interesting.
Guess I'll see what I can do about it, Father.
We're on the job.
The Lady Demeter still prattles on about her missing girls, Agrius. But I want you to understand something, all right? She's gone. We all have grieved. Perhaps Demeter shall finally accept what has occurred, and we can move forward, having grown stronger as a family.
Interesting. Okay, put on my attack. Totally missed.
More witches.
Ow! Are you kidding me? Okay. There we go.
Never enough.
Oh, I want Dio though. I don't need that stupid hammer. And a fish.
Take it, yeah? No, wait, though. I have just the thing.
I'll take the call. Yep. Ding.
Fishing time, then.
All right. Let's see. I need to, like...
Fish. The knucklehead.
Okay. Apparently there's like a way to get legendary fish. But I think I was too slow. Missed.
too.
Any urns? Nope. Nope.
Armored.
Easy.
First.
Wait.
All right.
What do we got?
It seems that you have not yet spoken with the all-seeing artifact.
I haven't.
Aegis. Tamper with the fate's design, then, all you like. But if you change your mind, do speak the words to it. I see you stand your ground against the serpent's flame.
Oh. Money. Look at all this money. Yes, I'll take all that money.
Be careful, son of Hades.
So, just don't use my special? No problem.
Zeus, he must have blessed you with his lightning bolts, did he? Always looking out for everyone.
Doesn't sound that impressive. Oh, pressure points. Thank you. Oh my god. Aiming so hard. Why did that not bounce? Ow. Why just dodging that?
What now?
Oh yeah, the crits. Oh yeah. I'll get some money. Oh, maybe I should have went to the Charon job actually. Armist. No.
My chaos boom evolved a new effect.
Now I get more money. Healing. Get over there. Everything's armored. Oh. I can use my special again, actually.
By my birthright.
Alright. Why?
Should come in handy.
Okay, that's about the shop. I think this is the end shop though. Yeah, it is. Oh, we get Hermes though.
Pleasure doing business.
More Ooh, auto reload. Auto reload with the Digian Soul is pretty good. Wait, what is this? Someone talking? Not important. Alright, let's see. Yeah, auto reload.
That's the stuff.
And more boons. God gauge. I want that is nice though. Gives me another status effect on my attack too. I'll take that.
Official business this time, Tisiphone, so stand aside. Although, I guess the whole point of this job is that you're meant to try to stop me anyway, isn't that right?
Aww.
Well then, let's get to work.
Just sit there. Oh, ow, ow. Okay, that dash, the triple dash. Oh my god, where'd my HP go? Oh! Oh my god. Oh wow, I got stunned. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Oh my god. Oh, that thing. Oh. Please die. Well, we could kind of beat it up.
No murder.
Enjoy the searing heat of Asphodel.
Which to choose?
What do I need? Something on my special? Oh wait, I was supposed to give nectar to Artemis, wasn't I? I need to remember that. Let's get to some of this.
Should I take the trade?
And we're
up. We go then.
I've also taken the money too.
Made it to Asphodel.
Oh my god, how did I miss?
Spoon dried oregano, 2 spoons extra virgin olive oil, 1 large onion, minced, a dash of salt to taste. Oh, wait, this isn't for you. Though you should try it sometime if you ever make it out.
Alright, that's not anything though. Special. Oh, what is this? Whatever, we'll take the dodge chance. Any urn? I don't see any. Okay.
Let me
money.
See.
Damn it.
Charon's going to want all this.
No, duel. Which one should we choose? Oh, another fish. Wait, I can fish here. Easy. Oh! I got it! I got a rare one! Okay, so it is like right when the thing flashes. What is- oh, okay. I'll look at the stupid fish later, I guess. Let's go with Theo.
I owe you one, man.
Oh, this is good. Where's my freaking cast? My cast boon.
What made you think I'd stand for this from you?
Oh no.
So that's the way it is then. Looks like I angered her.
Ow, ow, oh, oh. Those things hurt. Dead. You're dead. Almost dead. There we go. When he got hit twice?
So what?
I've got to give her a...
take a boon and then be off.
I need to give you nectar. No, be happy with me. Special? Oh, this is good though. I'll take this.
Let's hunt some dead.
Oh, okay. There's Theo. Honey! I missed.
drifting here to get our good friend Artemis to finally make an appearance at one of my feasts. It's just, wouldn't you know, she's all preoccupied. Something about a hunt?
Oh.
That's right, Lord Dionysus. A hunt which requires lots and lots of total quiet and clear-minded focus. So if you'll excuse me.
Hangover, more like secret damage. Okay, yes, please. Oh, there's the cast that I wanted, though. Rick? I could... There's no point to reroll that. Oh, I barely do hangover. I need to get the cast.
Steady now.
I'm banking on the fact that I'll be able to buy something useful. There you are. Go. Ow. I missed that stupid thing. Like I miss me. Let's spend my money. I guess I'll just get the healing. Phew. I don't need more juice, do I? Whatever.
I can use this.
After using a call, you deal more damage. Sure. Maybe I should have taken the other one. Maybe I
this is not the deadly hydro chamber I expected.
I haven't tried this before, huh? Oh god, that hurt. Let me just stand over here. Oh, I'm gonna dodge that. Wow. There we go, you're dead. Oh my god! Okay, that's dead. Don't stand in the fire. Get out of here. Am I close enough to use my call?
Institute again.
That wasn't too bad.
Emerged from Asphodel intact.
Oh, at least we have better healing, thank god. I need the frickin' deal.
Can wash away my boons.
Seconds is a lot. Go to it.
Ooh, that's cold.
21. Oh. I've never seen this before. Okay. Sure, I like fishing.
Bye, Asphodel.
Me selling that boon paid for fish. I think that's a pretty good trade, actually. Oh, was I a little slow? I think I was a little slow. I need to take the Dio Boom. Well, no. Let's get the hammer. I need one hammer here. Oh god! Oh, what? Oh, I just took 46 damage.
Come get shot.
There we go. Die. Oh no, why are there so many of these stupid chariots? All right.
A little fine tuning.
No. Back. Sniper shot. This is like for melee. Oh, we'll do sniper shot. Even though I always miss my long range attacks. Okay. Ah, there we go. Another deal. Give me the cast. Oh my god, I'm a miss. Like that. Oh my god, where's the frickin' cast? Oh, you son of a... Alright, we're going here. Oh, this actually might be good because I can get my death defiance from that.
Yes.
I can give you something. Really? Here you go.
I can tell you're struggling right now, and maybe this isn't the way to help you through it all, but I want you to have this.
Ah, so you are taking pity on me then? Well, I've no pride like many others here, so I shall take it. Though let's make it a fair exchange, shall we?
I am most
grateful to you, sir.
Okay. Something wrong there, sir? I mean, shouldn't you be up and about, competing for eternal pride and glory and all that?
What's the use? Let's say we fought, if anybody asks. Now go. I've no quarrel with you. Besides, I'll just remain here comfortably at rest for some untold millennia, I guess. Have a nice... whatever time it is.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Whatever suits you.
Poseidon? What's Poseidon doing here? No, no, no. Come on, give me the cast! Give me the cast!
You are more skilled than I expected, short one. A rematch is most certainly in order.
You're going to force a rematch each time I manage to defeat you, aren't you?
We and our victories are all impermanent here in Elysium. We live, such as it is, for moments such as these.
Hit the... Oh, damn it. What am I doing? Nope. Please be dead. Okay, good.
Well done. I yield.
Got you, Asterius.
Got him.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Finally. 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 Boom! Yeah! Another hammer. You're dead. Die. Damn it. You can still turn when you stun, huh? Oh, look at that damage. No, butterfly ball. Okay, good. That one's dead. Wait, is there another butterfly ball? Boom. Chakalaka. Ow, ow. There you go. Just walked into that. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Power shot? Yes, so I'll take the power shot.
Should work.
Nothing else is good. Ooh, money. Believe in the money that believes in you. Shit. At least I can one-shot them with my power shot. Die. And where else are you? No. There we go.
Right on cue.
If I had one more cast. Okay, so good.
Loaded.
Oh, sorry, you're not stunned because you have your armor. Not anymore. Great. that thing almost caught me. Dead. And we're dead. There we go.
Excellent.
Oh, money, 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 money. Give me something to heal myself. Oh, yes, and yes. Oh, what's this? More money? No, 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 no. Let's see how my. Oh. I can reroll this, right?
My fate is mine.
More money! Okay. Why do I hear more of those annoying things? Oh, God. But I have my cast now, bros. What you gonna do now? Just stand there. That's right.
Shot.
Oh! It just spawned on me! Thanks, game. Make them walk through this fog. What's going on with you? Oh, 500. Oh god, they're really shooting at me. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Archers, I hate you. You're dead. More of you guys, god. Stunned.
I'll just take that.
Oh, nectar. Oh, I'll do the nectar. No, armored. They're armored, even worse. Guys out of here. Hey, hello. Easy.
Load it up.
Oh, you got out. Ah, oh, stop running! Oh, butterflies. Ah, I missed that. Yeah, trap kill.
Looks like a good batch.
Ooh, pressure points level up. Nice. Alright, shop time. I'm almost at 1k gold. An Athena boon? Hey, what do you know? I only have my dash open.
Cheers, mate.
Yep.
Protection. That's better.
Pretty good.
One of my boons got stronger.
Deadly flourish. Okay. Get on.
Oh, I'm just fine. Thank you for asking, mate.
Money.
Rematch.
I shall never yield the title champion of Elysium to the likes of you.
Oh god, he blocked it. Oh god, I didn't know he was gonna do that. Oh, okay. Let's not get surprised. Oh my god. I just took so much free damage. No problems.
No, you don't.
Are you prepared?
Oh god, what am I doing? Oh my god, I'm just tanking. There we go, he's dead.
You're next, King. Okay. Stand and fight.
Oh my god, okay. Meter. Ugh, get out of there. Ow. Fucking slow. Ow. Oh my god. I'm so bad. Oh, that's a bad thing. Oh, ow. Oh, yeah, that's a... Oh, god, get this thing out of here. Those 2 meter storms.
Just shut it for a bit. The good stuff. Thank you for your support, my shade.
Yay. Oh, now that we lost all our death defiances. Okay, we're at full health though. What is this? After taking damage, become impervious to damage 1 second and refreshes after 7 seconds. Ah, that sounds pretty good. Oh, that sounds very good. We'll probably take the acorn though. Probably heal, so I'll get the money that I don't really need.
Boon's worth giving up.
Yeah, the fountain will heal us eventually.
Yes.
So we could possibly get an Athena thing, right? Athena can give us a defiance. The well can. There was no money. Oh, there was money. What do we got? Artemis Hermes. I'll take this.
Here's the fee.
Oh. Legendary. I don't really. Wait, this is good. Because my, it goes onto my attack and it's like a big burst damage at the very beginning. Oh my god, fish. It's really good for my bow.
Come on up. Just a gap.
Okay, it's kind of hard to get like the perfect.
Which one first?
Okay, so let's go with the Dio first. Maybe I'll get what I'm looking for. There we go. Get out.
Ready.
All the purple. Three of them, damn it. Ah, No, where is it?
Okay.
Ow. Shit. No! Fuck you, poison! No! No, poison! Oh my god. We were like at full health in that room and then...
Ouch. Alright. Again?
Should I just kill it, those things? No.
I was just resting my eyes. You won't tell anybody, right?
They know. They already know. Oh, what's going on here?
Oh, it's only you.
Persephone, my queen. It has been far too long. Although the passing of the time was very kind, it is an honor to see you again.
Oh, please, Nyx. No formalities between us, right? It's wonderful to see you too, my friend. The days there on the surface, they were very different, but the nights... I was reminded of our times together here.
Good times, I trust.
Good times, most certainly. I try not to remember the others.
We are pleased to have you back. Although, it shall be a difficult adjustment for you once again, I fear. For all of us.
Well, having built a little house all by myself up there, I think I'm up for anything. You know what it's like.
She built that house by herself? I mean, I guess that makes sense.
I do.
Cerberus is still at work, I guess.
I can't get...
Father, all this stuff with the Olympians, will you just tell me what's going on for once? How did Mother come to join you here? What's your problem with Uncle Zeus?
Ooh, my story.
I thought she already told you. Come with me, now.
Okay. Maybe it's a good thing we failed in the middle.
Swear to me that you shall never repeat what you are about to hear. Swear it.
All right, I swear. I swear in your own name, I'll keep what you're about to say between us. So?
So, you had it mostly right before. After I inherited the underworld, your Uncle Zeus felt sympathy for me, he says. Your mother, he knew she was unhappy on Olympus, and he knew I was drawn to her.
Hmm.
So what did he do? He brought her here.
Oh, Zeus did this.
As a gift.
You weren't expecting a gift like that. But she didn't want to return to Olympus, and you liked her, so you didn't send her away. And you were angry with Zeus for putting you in that position. Cut ties with him.
This is kind of like why Zeus is keeps talking about Demeter, like, oh yeah, she should just give up about finding her daughter.
Yes, the blasted fool with all his flights of fancy. He does whatever he wants. He could have achieved a similar outcome in a limitless number of reasonable ways, rather than resort to what was tantamount to kidnapping, even if she wanted to leave.
And now if Demeter and the others found all this out, you and Mother, even Zeus, would be in a bad spot, wouldn't he? He must have a temper on him to match yours.
You know nothing of tempers if mine is your frame of reference, Agrius. Now enough of this. You know the rest.
Hmm.
Remember your oath.
Okay, so basically Zeus is the one that did it.
I will. Take care, Father.
Well, we can't talk about. Okay. We can't talk.
Do you have to work with Hypnos pretty closely as part of your job, Dusa? Feels like I've been running into him a lot lately.
Mr. Hypnos, I have trouble getting through to him, I think. He gives me plenty of advice, it's just, it isn't really why I talk to him. I only talk to him when I don't have a lot of other choice, I guess.
I'll just keep talking to him so no one else has to.
Alright.
This is my latest hole.
Oh! Two nectar and five.
Why, thank you.
Five keys, wow.
What's in stock?
Blood? For 200 gemstones? A lot of gemstones. I'll do it.
Trade you this Titan blood.
And keys her necklace.
I'll buy that.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright. Oh, I want this gate. I can buy some other stuff here. Oh no, Hades isn't here. I want to hear his reaction.
I couldn't help but notice, lad, that Cerberus has been away for quite some time. Turns out your father's put him back to work above. I truly hope you shall not have to come to blows.
Don't worry, sir.
I've run into Cerberus up top, all right. Even if he's technically father's pet, he'd never bare his fangs at me. No matter how much father might wish otherwise.
That's good, then. Glad to hear it.
How much do I have with you? Two. I'll give. I have so many.
For me? I can't accept something like this, lad. You know that.
Come on, Achilles. Live a little, such as you're able. I won't tell if you won't tell.
Hey. Man, where are you? Alright, well, some interesting things happened.
Something new in store
Queen's
for me.
Plan. Son of God of the Dead shall someday inspire Queen Persephone to develop a plan that might settle the score between the House of Hades and Olympus. Oh, okay. Grow closer with more Olympians so the plan can unfold. Okay, that's what we need to do. Olympians. Demeter and, Artemis. I need to remember. I totally forgot. So bad. I'm so bad. I don't think I have enough for anything. Well, we have enough time to do another one. Should have enough time. Yeah. Oh, the rail.
You're no mere weapon, are you? Our bond strengthens.
What is
that racket over there?
Yay, achievement. It was so cheap. Might as well do it. Less reloading is always nice. Alright. Then... Let's see what Demeter has to say.
What's the matter? You gone soft or something, pal?
What do you mean? Oh, because I'm not beating you up? Yeah, I guess I'll save my nectar for beating up, giving to the gods.
Almost.
All right. Let's take that off.
Anyways.
And we'll just put in Fury Summon.
Time to go. Lady Demeter. All
right. Take it.
Your power and your wisdom have been of such help, good Lady Demeter. I'm honored, and this is the least I can do in exchange.
I was quite certain that the youth today was lacking any sort of tactfulness, young Zagreus. For once, I'm thankful to be proven wrong.
So conceited.
My sisters Hestia and Hera surely would assist as well, young Sprout. Except they and our foster brothers haven't been getting along of late. Though as for me, I'll never leave this mountaintop of mine.
Oh, okay. He's not gonna come down and beat us up then. Do I want this crystal beam? What a rotate to Joe.
I see.
Cool.
counts. Exegrim, prepare to fire.
Bam.
Which way?
The hammer's just too good for the rail. Actually, I do need a lot of upgrades for the prophecies, don't I? Seeking. Oh, ooh. I like this. Right? Oh my god, so big.
Power I can get.
Boom. Dead. This will make it easier to kill pots. Oh! I almost hit it on myself.
A couple coins.
Let's see. Here, fish.
No. Another hellfish.
I think I was a little slow, wasn't I? Okay, Hermes.
Why not?
That move speed.
It's got speed, all right.
All right. Oh, it's fun. Okay.
Let's go, lads.
Oh, I got him. Oh, I only did 3 damage. That's not that bad.
I understand you nearly reached the surface lately, Zagreus. My confidence remains unshaken that you shall get out of there eventually. No matter what sorts of unknown horrors lie shrouded beyond the boundary there.
Deflect on my attack, or yeah, I'm gonna go with the damage function. I don't even know what I'm firing at. Oh, okay. Nectar.
Stop him, Richards, now.
Then here we go.
I had to stop them on the bridge. I think it's kind of fast.
That's something.
This is easy. Anything here? Okay, key. Gosh. I don't need that. Okay, I guess I'll get Ares.
Thank you, mate.
Oh, heroic. Let's go with the Blade Rift.
This is my fight.
Beyblade! Oh, Blade Rift, this is Blade Rift.
Grumblings about some news back at your daddy's house, Red Blood. So his illustrious abducted queen, she's come back home?
Wait, how do you even know all that? And should you really be talking about the queen that way?
I don't answer to her. She can come and go as she wants for all I care. But you want to know who can't? Yeah, you.
Where are you, Electron? Oh, okay, hit myself. Keep hitting myself. Okay. Hey, something killed her.
See you later.
Blood. I should level this thing up.
Which one?
But I want to talk to Artemis. Let's get some chaos.
Should help.
Let's get some chaos. And I'm really poor.
Nowhere to go but up. Done. Love that sulfur smell.
Fish. Okay, so,
I got one.
Dang it, that's a little slow. Do I want that? I guess I want some money more.
Off we go.
Ow. Why did I, actually, this cast is not that good for me being so ranged. Oh. I need a boon on my special, that's what I need. Then I can do big damage. Guys.
Good enough.
Oh, why does this feel so slow? You're kidding me. All right, Zeus.
Should help keep me going.
Alright, I think this is good. Charon. Oh, there was an interaction point there. Dang it. Now we're doing better. Let me kill you. Jump out of the way. Where are you guys?
Lord Hermes.
I heard a certain someone's back at home with you down there now, cuz. I call it wonderful news, except it isn't news, at least not yet. So if the time comes that you want to spread the word, just skip the signal here.
Yeah, he knows. What the heck? Money. Cast. What? What? Money. It's still early. Money's probably better. I don't want Ares to dilute my pool. What do I want on my... maybe I do want Ares.
You two ready for me then?
I want something good on my cast, right? Not my cast, my special. Special? Does that even make sense? My thing is too slow to be used as like a counter. pick the holy shield. Okay, this... These boons we have are kind of wonky. Oh, we're killing stuff now. With a single target, that's good. Die.
Useless.
Did I not get my freaking chaos gate yet? Oh my god. I hate when that happens. What is this? Where are my boons? Can I reroll this?
Let's see what else.
Alright. Let's gift you something.
I thank you, my lord Uncle Zeus, for your benevolence and your thunderous might.
You honor me, young man, as well you should, for I am ruler of Olympus, am I not? Such courtesies are shown me constantly, yet I appreciate them all.
Oh, good for you.
Nephew, by my divine authority, my oft misunderstood son, Ares, now shall lend you a small token of his power. I'll make him helpful yet.
Oh.
It shall be exactly as you say, Lord Father. Your wishes are identical to mine.
Vengeful mood. Your revenge effects sometimes occur without taking damage. All right.
Cool.
Oh, a diamond. Yes, I need that diamond. I didn't get my chaos gate. Freaking hell.
I'm back, Lenny, to kill you once again.
Are you excited to see me? The auto deflect is nice. Dead. Okay, this dual boon is like
any more heads you'd like chopped
off? Really good.
No?
My build was a lot more stable, but the damage is still kind of meh. Getting money. Okay, what do we need? What do we need? We need a special. Well, more crit then, right? Switch. Don't need that. Return to get revenge. Oh, where's my hammer? I could be rolled at.
By the three fates.
There we go.
Damn you.
Why'd you just do that? Piercing's good. Oh no.
Load it up.
No, I'll keep my ammo clip size. I'll get some money. Oh my god, what's with all these stupid small dudes? Die. Like full health just a minute ago.
Some of Charon's
take that, take that. This healing? No. No healing, no deal. Hurts. Nice. Nice shield, dude. Why is that not stunning? I guess it's my weapon. Even though it's lower chance, we do have our consumable. You know what, guys? You're gonna blow up. You wanna stay there and do that crap? Yeah, I never dash attack for this one. Back up. Oh.
Lady Artemis.
All right. Gift.
My Lady Artemis, your favor's been invaluable to me. No finer huntress ever walked the surface of the earth or underneath.
You're being very nice to me, and that makes me suspicious. Understand? So you want more of that? You keep this up.
All right. How many do we have? 4? Okay, we need a little bit more.
I hope that once you make it to Olympus, we'll go hunting sometime, you and I, you know? I like being on my own and all, but it's been nice talking to you like this.
Yes. Oh, but pressure points. We'll get that later. It's fine.
Artemis, guide my hand.
We need more boons. Darius. Got that.
You have returned to my chamber. I trust you are familiar now with what this means.
It means I've challenged you to a battle of strength and glory, because apparently that's all there is to do for fun around here for those such as yourself.
That. Yes. Essentially, that is correct. Prepare.
Oh, really? I almost just stood in my own bomb again. could. He ran into the thing himself. Nice. Okay, I'm thinking like I hit like one time.
A warm up for later.
Why, you are wielding Exegryph, the rail of adamant. A most fascinating device. Imagine the new face of war should its secrets someday be revealed and spread to mortal kind.
Ooh, black metal. Okay.
It's me or them.
Well, it's bigger. I'll take it. 20? Yeah. What is this? It's like the chariot. Seed. Oh, God, that was me.
Let's fire it up.
Huh, 1k.
I'm rich.
Yeah, I'm rich. I'm dying. No, that's not what I want. What I want. Can I reroll this? It'll give me more life at least. What the fuck? Why is it always these guys? Oh shit. Oh, that bridge. Bridge of death. Chasing it. No, no, you. Oh no, there's archers. Okay, what do we got? Like that. Alright. At least this Athena one should be safe.
Ah, yes. Indeed.
Oh, healing.
But if you wish to face the consequences, so be it.
Lady Athena, I'm sorry. Here comes her wrath.
good. Aha, die. Traps are our friends. Oh. Dang it. Oh god, I got hit that. Hey, well, one died. Should not have peeked. Get through anything, okay.
Let's continue on already, Zagreus. There isn't any point in feuding, and there's much to do before your quest is done.
He's just yes. So tired. Brilliant riposte? Yeah, I'll take that. What's this? Darkness, some darkness. Alright, Charon. Should be near the end. Yeah. Six, six, six. All right, I'll take you.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Okay. Now it's usable. It's healing. Oh, I don't need power up. Save that for another time.
Once more, Asterius. For how else to explain this fiend approaching us, bearing such blessings as would normally be fit only for heroes such as we?
You do know I'm related to them, right? The god of the dead is my father. I'm sure word's gotten around. Not that I want deferential treatment from the likes of you.
Good, for you'll get nothing of the sort. The gods are on my side, not yours, monster. What business would they have abetting you?
Look at that 1k damage. Same. Oh.
You shall have what you came to see.
Damage though. They're both half already.
Testing me.
Oh, okay. Damn it, I actually got hit. Son of a bitch. Good, and then I took a bunch of damage. There we go. Well, error.
What a loud mouth.
A souvenir. Yeah, we'll full heal anyways. Good. Even though it was bad, it was good enough. Alright, acorn time. Then, upgrade a rarity, yes please.
Do I still need these?
Probably.
And check.
Going pretty smoothly. Although, it was going pretty smoothly last time. Okay. Just in case. Oh, a fish. Okay, come on. It's so hard. Hey, Hermes.
I'll take it.
Such good choices.
Now here goes.
I can do these.
I'm empty. Let's see here.
Alright, maybe if we get Artemis, we'll get the... that boon we need. Oh no, 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 fuck you! Poison. Oh god, I can't dodge out of here. I need to be careful with this bomb. Are you another one? This totally destroys her HP though. It's like almost a one shot. Dang it. Oh, I hit myself. Retarded. Oh no.
Fuck.
Oh, okay.
You found me, Artemis.
Can I gift you? I can't gift you here?
Oh, wow. On my authority.
Ooh, support fire. I'll get the call then.
Let's think about this.
I suppose that is helping me quite a bit.
Hope this can get me out of here. Lots on offer here.
I think I want to redo this for... I want something else? What do I want with you? What can you give me? What can you give me? Lightning rod, that's useless. Oh, I would need static disk part. No, we can't really get any duels from him. Let's reroll. Go.
Time to make some changes around here.
Ares. What can Ares give me? Oh, Blade Rift. Sure, okay. About that. Okay, let me see. Do I have the prereq for this? Oh, I do. Smaller, move slower. Alright. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? That was scary. Oh, oh! Fucking melee attack. My life! Money!
Shiny.
Oh no, don't poison me, game. I'm like not doing that. Oh no, don't poison me, game. Don't poison me. Oh god. Oh, you fucking kidding me. Dead. Oh god, I hurt myself. I am disgusted.
Lord Ares, I honor you for all the strength you've given me to overcome my foes.
Such a splendid offering to me. How very thoughtful there, my kin. I am taken aback, though I accept.
In the name of Hades.
Oh, we got it. We got it. Oh, wow, I need that too. All right, cool. It looks the same, but it's better, right? Well, I guess we just soup up our blade rift now, huh? Alter.
How about no?
I don't want to see. Do I? Do I?
Let's try this instead.
All right, pick that. Oh my god, that was for me, wasn't it? Why doesn't this hit stun? Fucking gun! Oh my god! Because I don't play with the gun that much. Just kidding. I'm making dumb mistakes. Like, noob mistakes. Oh, we found. It's interesting. The room is, like, differently oriented. Never seen this before.
In the name of Hades.
Killing freeze. Well, I guess I could use the snow burst since I'm trying to do cast build.
A sack fit for a huge three-headed hound.
All right, with the old.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Damn. Well, we can bump up our special. Oh, revenge. Yes, yes, yes. I think it might be good if we still go for... soft
soil. What else we got?
Great. I'll go for the money. We'll get some palms with that money. Oh, you're not dead. Oh, what the heck? That does 1400 damage when it crits. You're dead. Oh wait, I just stood in my freaking AoE again. Oh, I'm so dumb. Oh no.
Time to deal with Father.
Wait, what is this? It's pink. Dang it. Just aim to the side. Oh. That ain't right. Oh, it's the pest problem. That's what he was talking about. Okay, are they dead? Good. Shit. Zaders. Oh, I dashed into it. Okay. Seem to kill these small guys. Good, it's a good thing we continued.
Should be able to get back through here. Now for a chat with Cerberus.
We made a lot of money.
Should come in useful.
Special stronger. Believe it. Yes, please. Okay, and then I'll get this heart. Oh, that's good. That's good. Can I do one more? Might as well. Hey! I got my snowbursts, I got my explosions. I got my random move speed for no reason. That was a pole I was running into. Oh, it's not standing there. There we go, here's the well. Six encounters. Something else to spend my money on. Between me and it. Fuck, heal me. Oh my god, heal myself. Oh. He finally killed that bastard. Oh. Okay, so we technically did. More? No. It wasn't the best option. Well, we did get this. I'll get 15% full. Maybe that'll be useful.
That's a delicious sack of meal for you, boy.
Alright, let's go.
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the satyr sack.
Oh. Now we disconnected from Twitch, apparently. I did not realize.
For now, boy.
You did this. Alright. Let's see if our Jank can win this. I wonder if we can get more story.
I must admit to something, boy. Achilles taught you reasonably well. I expected that if anyone could train you into martial competence, it would be him.
Though you didn't expect that one day I would end up using everything I learned from him against you.
I anticipate more than you know. But Achilles merely practiced against mortals. Now you practice against me.
Oh, All right. I'm not hitting him with my special. Whatever, we'll do it. Explosion. Disappeared. Okay, well, I still hit him a little bit. I guess I put them like in between these pillars. He has to walk through them. Thank you, Pillar. Well,
not yet.
Whatever.
Why? I was most stronger ones than this. I must go.
Oh, yes, we did it.
Got you. In the name of someone very sore right now.
Not our best clear time. But we did get a bunch of things that we needed. Legendary. I'm happy about that. Alright. Cool. We got blood. And actually, because there's no more going to the surface, we have less fishing areas, huh?
Having already seen the splendid cottage of Persephone sufficient times, the stubborn underworld prince nevertheless attempts to go there once again. Although his memory of it shall have to do.
I'm gonna go up there.
Thank you, thank you.
I'm up. Oh, hey, I didn't see you come in. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Take care.
I knew you could
Before
do it.
The trouble with the satyrs yet.
For me? Are you quite sure? You know, this vintage must have made it all the way up from the surface to the mountains, then to here. We've both had distant journeys, haven't we?
Well, I, for one, am certain this vintage here has journeyed to the right place. Please enjoy it.
No.
Mother, just how long has it been snowing on the surface, do you know? Because it seems to me that Demeter, grandmother, I should say, she... Well, it's been very cold up there each time I've been.
I was afraid of that. I wanted to believe the snow about my cottage. It was native to the climate there, but
oh.
Seems that Mother took my absence harder than I thought. Oh, what have I done? All those poor people.
I wonder if we can resolve that.
It's not your fault. You couldn't have known. And we can fix this, right?
Yeah. Do something.
We can and shall.
Right, good.
Terrifying Cerberus is busy gathering his strength for when next he shall bar the prince's path.
Take
just
care,
sit
boy.
There.
There's a good boy.
I grew nauseous merely listening to this. Tell me something, boy. Zagreus. Why did you do all this? Return the queen. Go to such lengths. At a certain point, you must have learned the way I felt about her. Yet still, you persisted. If I were you, I'd not have done me any favors.
I didn't often stop to give it much thought. I just knew I needed to find her. And then as soon as I did, I knew I needed her in my life. In other words, doing you any favors was never a priority, Father. Just ended up that way, I guess.
I see. I appreciate your candor. Nevertheless, I thank you. I do not know how you accomplished what you did, but know that I am grateful for the outcome, even if I failed to act like it most of the time.
Nice.
You're welcome.
Oh. Have a gift.
Father, I know we can't exactly change the past, but we can try to move forward. Look, I know I'm not even supposed to have this stuff, but everyone likes it. Won't you try it at least? Here, take it either way.
I can dispose of this properly. Speaking of disposal, I've no further need for this here, so rid me of it, why don't you? On your way out.
Oh,
I don't
we got a thing.
Say.
A new keepsake. Yay! Achievement. Something from everything. Cool. Alright, let's get this gate. Oh my god. Don't know what it is.
House contractor, my good shade. Have yet another job for your distinguished team.
I want to buy some things. Oh, I get a painting of myself? Of Nyx? Wow. Oh. Now that's cool. I want this aquarium, kind of.
Let's go with this. The head chef certainly is going to need a place to safely care for all the fish I've been hauling in.
Last that I checked, this was not Poseidon's domain.
Let's get it.
Let's go
seats.
With this one then. This should help liven the mood a bit.
Oh, that's nice. This empty over there. Is there a basic rug?
I don't see why not. Should make the entryway into the lounge a bit more welcoming.
I welcome you to go about your business, boy.
Seating, yes.
Approved. Oh yes, more comfortable seating I shall never use.
I'd better not catch anybody sitting down on that.
Well, that's nice.
Hey Orpheus, you've noticed the resemblance between me and Dionysus, haven't you, mate? I'll
tell
you a little
secret,
but you have to promise not to tell. We're really the same god. I love a good feast, don't I?
But Zagreus, that is a striking revelation, the connection you describe. I see it. I can see it now. To think the god of wine and you are intricately linked. It isn't obvious, is it?
Oh, there's more to it. A bit grim, really, as I'm a little older than I look. You see, the Titans, they once tore me limb from limb, but then my heart was saved, and that's where Dionysus comes from. That is the connection between us. You understand me, mate?
Your tale stirs my soul. It truly does, my friend. It is a marvel to me that such heroism isn't widely known, and I'm committed to the spread of all such truths.
Dionysus and I appreciate it, mate.
Oh.
And so, who else is there to be depended on? You are a trusted overseer, Megara. Your station is no accident, and there is no one better fit for what you do. I urge you to look inwardly. How you approach your work is vital to the end result.
Thank you for the advice, Nyx. I don't know what I'd do without you. Or what this house would be if not for you.
We all do that which is within our power.
That's
a nice conversation. Meg getting some advice.
Here's the catch of the day. Or night.
Fair
market value.
Oh, well. I guess that's the reason to save these. But no, nectar.
Seems like a good deal.
Oh, well, we can't gift him anything. Dusa.
I hope it's not been too much having to care for Cerberus, is it, Dusa? He isn't quite as fearsome as he seems. At least, that goes for two heads out of three.
Oh, Cerberus is a good boy. He's fine. One of the highlights of the job, for sure. We really hit it off after he finally realized I'm not a ball. So, I've been feeding him, grooming him, changing his water dish.
Cleaning up after him?
Most definitely, yes. If you'll excuse me, by the way, he's gotta go. I mean, I've gotta go.
He's gotta go.
Fate be merciful.
I haven't seen Thanatos in a while.
Greetings, everyone. Oh. Just visiting.
Home makeover.
Some mortals don't believe in ghosts, but I believe in you.
Oh, he's over here now. I still can't talk to her. Oh, babe. Oh, gift, yes.
Among my many children, both those born to me and surrogate to me, you are one of the most thoughtful and most generous of all.
You have always cared for me and protected me and given me someone to look up to. This is nothing, Nyx.
Nice.
Denied.
Now she's at her lock. There's no one here, right? What do we do?
What do you know? This came true.
Come slay armored ward. Oh! And that one, last one only appeared because of us progressing the story.
Was this lot the best you have, Father?
Free blood? Not gonna complain about that. What is this? Yeah, it's 25 fish, at least one very rare, and report to Poseidon. 25 fish? One. Okay. Well, we caught our first rare fish, right? River Denizen. We got this flame eater. You rare. We've caught a lot of it. So I guess we only need to catch a very rare. That. Alright, let's see what we're gonna play next time and then we'll end it for today.
What's going on, Skelly?
This looks like a shoulder to cry on to you, boyo.
Okay, thanks. Oh, the shield. Oh, we can do the secret aspect next. All right, cool. Cool, exciting. Exciting. All right, guys. Well, thanks for joining me today on my Hades run as I can't sleep normally. I think I might try and stream this time normal, but only on certain days, so I can like gradually change my sleeping schedule from early to late. Yeah, I think I might do that. But until then, I had a lot of fun and looking forward to more Hades. I think we're starting to move on the right track to getting towards the epilogue, so that feels good. At any rate, thank you guys for watching, and take care. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.